Here, the results are worse, with the lowest possible rating of poor for the Grand Caravan. Watch closely. The dummy's head actually hits the moving sled. The driver would likely suffer broken ribs, internal injuries, and a possible neck injury. Head protection is also considered inadequate for the second row passenger.